Welcome to the Romanian Reaver channel and my playthrough of Subnautica. Okay, let's see where I was last time. Besides, apparently starving. Okay. Food. Oh, I hate these little... You'll do... No. Yeah, this is what I get for playing at 1 bloody a.m. I guess it's commensurate with effort. Let's say these guys are fucking hard to catch. Over yonder. And now let's go have some lovely little food. This should be more than adequate. Europe. Now, any unfiltered water in here? Well, yeah, that'll do. Now, this thing needs a specific kind of battery. But if I'm not mistaken, I also should make something else.
Welcome
before.
Aboard, Captain.
Getting too crazy with the whole... exploration bug. Yeah, two will do. I hope. Reminds me. Nope. Okay. Sure, I picked up a lot of power cells, but where the hell did I put them? Well, today I have the memory of a goldfish. Two synthetic fibers. And how do I get synthetic fibers? Benzene and fiber mesh. Blood oil. Which probably means blood kelp. Which is a thing in this game, so yeah.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Well, at least this thing's fast. Thank you. Hopefully there aren't any survivors in here, because they'll be moderately inconvenienced by the onrush of water at about, what, 100 meters underneath the surface of the ocean. Ferns?
30 seconds. Yeah. Seconds.
More shit to cut. Okay. Little bastard. Well, at least now we have a still suit. He replaced this. I won't really gain anything I like about this game, to be honest, is the fact that you have to go further down or in more difficult places to get better drops. Holy shit. The level of banging and the speed which it hit was those barracuda things. Well, it did its job to a certain degree. Where's the repair tool? I think I brought it with me. Yeah. Huh. Good to know. Yeah, probably somebody in the comments was like going, "You fucking idiot, upgrade it." Yeah, we know this place from experience. Think about it, I really should go for that base that was mentioned. Nah, 2 power cells should be enough, I would wager. But first and foremost, let's get some shit done around here. Mostly by building stuff. Randomly, but still building stuff. It. That's about it for now. Or actually, okay, let's see, build. That's still not available. That needs glass and a lot of it. Yeah, interior seam. Ooh, that's nice, but I need silicone rubber. Something for the future. I'll add a bulkhead here and a bulkhead over there. But until then, this would be good. Vehicle modification station. That would be another thing to look forward to. Told you I need plants. Yeah, that would have been fun to actually be able to put down. Nuclear waste disposal. Yeah, I definitely need another room. Well, technically, yeah, it's a room. There we go. Kinda weird looking considering there is no skylights or anything. That's also something to look forward to. Should be adequate for exploration purposes. Actually, this needs to be placed. Because these will be my living quarters, more or less, so. Yeah, that'll do. This will be the hydroponics or at least growing area. You get the idea. And this will be the more, how should I put this, industrial area. And let's see outside. Considering this is the growing area, I could place something here for the vehicle manufacturing, you know, stuff like that. Okay, really should find more upgrades for you, but yeah, more or less. Actually, any salt? Also put that mature over here, at least have something growing. Never know when that will be useful. Okay.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Where did I put the coordinates for the alien place? Over here? Nope. Fiber mesh, silver ore, reclaims moisture from the ball. That could be useful. And it's quite easy to make. Okay. I'll consider that, but first let's cure some fish. Really now, we still have one soul to go, come on. Okay, let's just make sure about the fiber mesh thing. Was here. Fiber mesh, grapevine sample 2. Do I have enough space for 4? 1, 2, 3, nope. Leave some stuff over here. Okay, so what can I leave? Can't leave the batteries, really. And those should do. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, should be able to fit 4. Okay. Do I have enough silver ore here? Don't have any. Okay, let's refine that at least. Silver, silver, silver. Magnetite, uranite. That's gold. Come on, I know I had 2 at least. There's 1. Oh, yeah, more than 2.
Stillsuit equipped and capturing body moisture. to chemically neutralize residual odors in bodily fluids before re-ingestion. Please press the activation button in the next 3 seconds. You have chosen not to activate chemical taste neutralization. Thank you and have a nice day.
Okay, so that should keep me fed, I think, or watered. Let's see about food. Yeah, that'll do. And the signal for signal. Okay, we should be ready. Some disinfected water. Nice. And I also have this as my backup just in case this thing breaks down. I'll try to make it there at least in this episode so you get an idea of what the hell is over there. And I forgot to mute Firefox. Well, may as well. End of the episode. You guys are probably asleep considering my channel statistics. Yeah. I'm gonna guess the still suit more or less absorbs moisture and reduces consumption, but okay, plot thinkins. That needs a drill. Let's see this origin. Oh yeah, I think we know the drill. Looks remarkably similar. Come on. Don't tell me I came to the same place. Yeah, I did. Well, it's 2 a.m. You can excuse me a wee bit for having a senior citizen moment. Okay, so head back in the ship and use this as a reference point. Next episode, because right now it's 32 minutes, nearly 33. Thank you for watching, and until next time. Well, guys, try to read better than I do. Because, yeah. Visiting the same places, while funny in particular, or in private, not so conducive to one's, how should I put this, reputation as a good gamer. What the fuck? Where's my moth? Okay, this is an interesting situation. Well, see you next time, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for watching, or more precisely surviving up until this point, because gods know the editing's kinda interesting and my voice has a melodic tone to it. If you like what you saw, feel free to hit the subscribe button, like button. It does help out the statistics of the channel, gets more visible, you know, stuff like that. And to be honest, at one point I would like to actually make this a job so I can do better content with better quality, more games, more coverage, you know, stuff like that. Take care.